Live. Welcome to the stream, everyone. We're back for another session of Cold Iron Steel. Anyway, so we're back. I mean, we're in this new town. We've just got in, and we got to talk to whole lot of people, I'm assuming. Finding those side quests. And at the same time, scouting for a chance to see what's under. Alright. District, just like the other town. Why not Umida? I guess that only happens in summer. Anytime there's summer going on in the game or an anime. Prestigious. So it can be like $1,000 to rest. Oh, so it's also 100. You know what? Let's rest up. This mysterious green circle thing. There's a green circle here, right? Or maybe I was just stoned. No, probably not here. There was a green circle here. Oh, the Kleist Mall. Which could only mean that it's gonna be money spending time. all my hard-earned G's. Anything with a 5% discount at Kleist Mall. Alright. I like that. We got Black Records. Which we can immediately call Rosine. We got Perverbs, Fierce Fire. Gonna have to call her right away. Just in case I forget. Money just like that. And all these rare ingredients that probably won't find anywhere else. Well, and here we go. I got 20k back. But if there's new armor and such and weapons, then I'm screwed. Compact juicer. Alright. Blitz coat? No way. There is new stuff. 300. Okay. Weapons, I'm good. That's good to know. Not that much of an increase, actually. I could probably forgo it. My ceramic stuff is pretty good still. Maybe I could give it to Reen? Ceramic is 285. Yeah, it's only 15 more defense, I could forgo it. Difference between the two shops? Marion's Rum? Okay, that's got to be used for something. Definitely is some sort of side quest or something. Take it. Mm-hmm. Ooh, okay. We have brown hair. Let's buy that. Navy cross. Okay. So this is actually better. In terms of defense, it's better than the one in the other store. Question is, do I buy it? Let's just buy the other stuff first. And there's probably recipes that I need to buy too. See, another exclusive. Dr. Mishi. I feel like I should collect Mishis. To go into a lot of the food areas, there's probably some exclusive recipes. Rose perfume and some watermelon seeds. All right. And I'm already losing all the kinds of money. I haven't got a single recipe yet. Horrible factory. For all your horrible needs. Actually, I definitely need some horrible stuff. Ah, be a wolf. Man, that is expensive. Modify. We need to open up some slots here. Now she's open. She got the short end of the stick, being the last one. Let's freeze them up. Now, since I have more slots open, I could probably sell some quartz. Sell some septith. A lot of these. Because I want to get to the master thing. Sell 500, right? No, that's too much, actually. Sell 200 of that. And 100 of that. And maybe 50 of this. Give me that Beowulf. Just so we have it. What does Beowulf do anyway? Recover CP through offensive arts. Alright, that definitely sounds like a Reen kind of thing. Now Bridget is... double CP, so he could consistently get into spirit unification. Yes. Shells, some jade shells. On the beach. All right. Summer's here, and the living's easy. Swimsuit girls as they embark in a wonderful journey of there is no first season. Alright. Is that a shawarma? Is that shawarma meat? Ground sausage. Empire meat. Doesn't look bad for a low polygon model of food. What? Gold diggers? Bouillabaisse, colorful bouillabaisse, 1,400. What can I even buy here? Nothing. I am less than 1,000 mira. Pretty damn poor right now. This is Vivi's partner. That means Vivi is probably in the town. Residence, I guess, while I'm here. He's the Count. Count Dooku.
ただでさえ何の力にもなってあげられなかったから、私もそうだわ。もっと力になれればって。そのお気持ちだけで十分です。どのみちアストライアに居続けることはできませんでしたから。
Harbor District. This character model looks like one of those extra, extra boys. Semi-small, semi-medium. Okay, what about the sizes? though. I feel like I just entered my second job. Sure. But he's just a commoner. He ain't no noble. He doesn't deserve it. Shit, did the stream die? It's still up. My app is fucking up. Okay. Yachts over here. This is a smaller yacht. Ship collection fee. Oh, hell yeah. We got some pretty sweet fishes. I got a whole lot of fish bait. Oh, this is the largest thing I've ever seen. You better pay your fee. Freaking spaceship over here. Oh, it's
hospital.
Show you how it's done. Wow, I have 38 fishing bait. That's pretty damn good. Oh, what the hell is this? We got a bullfish over here. Is it a pufferfish? I don't know what it is. Spiky puffer. Alright. Oh, that is super tiny. Oh yeah, this is the big ones. Got some Forrest Gill. Now we're talking big fish. Oh hell yeah, we got a betta fish. Or is it an angelfish? I don't even know. Yeah, azulfish. Alright. Like three new fish in a row, that's pretty damn good. Oh, giant crab! Alright! I think I got this guy from the quest though. Yeah. Cobalt crab. More cobalt crabs. Alright, so Musei caught a couple fish. Let's give Ash some fishing experience. Oh, he's a record holder now. Nothing but angelfish here. Yes, get to that. Here, Kurt, have some more experience. You'll only caught one fish in your whole entire life. This is not even a fish. Maybe you're just trash, catching nothing but crabs. And you ain't even beating Yuna in that department yet. Oh yeah, give me this, I think it was the base? Or is this a new fish? Doesn't look familiar. Oh, I got this guy already. Oh, there you go. Record holder for the Forest Gill. I'll get down to 25 bait and then move on. Good. It's never good if it's not great. It's your time to shine. Alright, that's a good amount of fish. semi-large? That ain't no semi-large. Pay your taxes, citizen. I can try to cheat the system. Tax evasion. Snitch on these tax evaders. Let's bring the justice on them. Without a hitch. You're quite wrong. We're here to snitch. Tax evasion, obviously. Come on. Horses. Now the question is, can Muse ride a horse? Because if she can, we might have a business case in our hands. A business case for investigation. It is something we'll definitely have to investigate. The bike has failed us, but maybe the horse will present us with some wonderful opportunities. Paella. The fisherman's paella. Take a look at our fishing. Oh, That's nice. I like that. Everything is just filled up. It's the best kind of feel when you're looking at a fishing list. Now, recipes. We've got all the recipes. Can't say the same for characters and these guys, because I think in the very start of the game I might have missed a couple of scans, but that's fine. You win some, you lose some. Oh, it must be a scenery picture up there. Get to report to Vivi. Report to Vivi. I haven't reported to Monk in a while. Nope. I feel like I missed some juicy stories. That's all the areas then. What do you think of us commoners? You all just need to pay up your taxes. Quit your complaining. What do we have here? A juicy story, it seems.
ですの
Ferris. Like, vaguely remember Ferris. I remember the name, but... Oh yeah, the rival. I remember that. And that's why there's a partnership with Reinford there. Oh, never mind. Kleistmal. That's why that maid was so desperate. Please buy something from us. It's okay, I bought all your gifts. I took all my money already. I got nothing to spend. In fact, I'll just use all these items while everybody's all together. Is this just a... No, okay. Oh. Right, we got honey bun pictures. What I wanted to know is... something I bought earlier. I think it was Marion's room. I don't know what that is. Wow, full. Alright, make me a smoothie. Kobe Bogard encounters the unknown. Okay. through the Harbor District, Noble District, North Street, and Business District. Pretty much all has been explored. No, it's the coastal beach. It can only mean that there's seashells down there. Speaking of ass, let's call the horse. Well, she doesn't ride it herself, but can she ride it her on her own? She can. That's gonna be an odd pairing. Well, Tina's always with Green, just by default. We've already confirmed your color, so, Ash refuses to ride with anybody. That's interesting. Or he just doesn't like being from the back. Alright, Muse. Investigations are afoot. It's time to see what's underneath. Damn, this horse covers a lot. Cannot confirm. I thought we had a solid opportunity, but we cannot confirm the color. What a shame. Say it's just impossible. If we don't have a bike, it's just impossible. Or if they're sitting in the little second seat thing. Wasn't enough to kill him. You're frozen, boy. Can't move.
まだまだこれからだ。
Some toucan Sams over here. Do not have scale.
Makaseru ya. Atsukudo.
Hai. Hai. Ima desu.
Okay.行くぞ。引くぞ。
任せろや。
For guys, arms are really damn weak.Oh no, you don't. Survival of the fittest.
その双剣飾りじゃなさそうだな。
君こそ仕込み武器は伊達じゃないな。気持ちはわかるかな。
All right, guys, come one, come hither. That thing looks threatening as hell. Look at that, those freaking eyes, man. Creepy motherfucker. These monsters are pretty damn freaking creepy.Hey, get over here. Can I get a three-man team going on here? Alright. Two-chain battle! Damn it. Did not work.
この程度か。
Damn you, bird. What kind of teammate are you? Did not support your other teammates who just died by my hand. You better come all together. Good stuff. Assist now. It's not just regular assist, it's deadly assist. What the? These creepy. Oh, I didn't even scan these guys yet. How will I tackle them? Because I'll just gale them up and then I can scan them later. It's a sweet spot.
Oh no.
Wow, 4 times? Tactical bonus? That's pretty damn good. Damn right, I get a level from that. Oh, I still didn't scan him. Tempest Edge, alright. Good stuff. Cutie Bullet. Hit him with the charm. Freeze 2. I need more time set to open up that last slot. We're heading down the beach. Let's all take a swim. Called it. Called it. The infamous line. Anytime. I just knew it would be said. The moment that any anime-like medium, they're on a beach, or there's water nearby, guaranteed. That line will pop up. Umida! Oh, I need to find the best seashell. There's a quest monster. Is that the, what was my quest anyway? On that monster later. Maybe now. Who knows? I wonder if I could get 4 of these guys linked up. That'd be pretty beast. Close to each other. Come on. Got 4 of you guys together. Is that possible? Stop being a coward. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come. 4-chain? 3-chain battle. I don't think you can get 4 people in there. I tried multiple times. It's not possible. This time I won't forget to scan him. Oh, well, we have a lot to scan from. I think I don't want to scan. Not with green anyway. Oh, I can't do Gale. Them enough to warrant a scan on its own without actually needing to scan, but just in case. Casting right now. Maybe I can. That's always so satisfying to see all the enemies get hit by that.
Kill him. Damn.
双剣飾りじゃなさそうだな。
君こそ仕込み武器は伊達じゃないな。
Fishing bait. Oh, this is where the giant monster is. This is the Errol Coastal Road. There's another fishing spot over there. I mean, I'll explore the area before I kill this guy. What is this? Is it undamaged? Damn. Not the crack. Could this be it? Is it in perfect condition? Damn. It's just Yuna hyping over absolute trash. This be it? A brilliant jade shell. Wow. It's beautiful, but not big enough. Okay. Oh, this is super secret. Look how hidden this pathway is.
プライベートビーチってか？
うん、宝箱か。
Passion Leggings. That's a very interesting title. It's gotta go to one of the female characters after all. She can have some very passionate leggings. Hold on.Prevents freeze. Leggings that make the wearer burn with passion. I like that. I really like that. I like that idea. Burn with passion. Sounds pretty damn lewd. Prevents seal. Prevents delay.Alright, you're a very passionate character. Have some passionate leggings, or passion leggings. Burn with passion. Oh, that is super small. Oh, jeez! Marlon Rhymes! Oh.This guy's huge! This guy won't let up! Come here, boy. Blue Merlin? That is hype. Man, he is in Action 3? That is sick.Definitely the catch of the day.Might as well be catching whales. What do we have here? Just more angelfish. what another Marlin rhyme.
Osakana getto desu. Sore. Kimashita.
It's gotta be this one. Yeah. Give me that Marlin rhyme. Doesn't even fit in the actual screen. That's how huge this guy is. She action 3. That's good stuff. Who has action 2 still? Anybody? Action 1? What are you doing? Figure with a secret passageway the jade would be over here, but I guess it's just a super secret fishing spot for some Marlin rhymes. Where is he in the fish list? Oh, just 2 away from Forest Gill. Missing one over here. Maybe it's in the other river over there. Jade over here. Wow. Found one. That's a really powerful counter. Literally 8k per attack. I love eventually have to get back down there to kill that one guy. Just want to explore this area first. Get maybe a couple of levels in before we actually take on the boss. He might be a tough one after all. Only one guy? I feel like there's a chest over here. Ah, I guessed right. Potato seeds, boy. We got a lot of plants to give, Sandra. Just getting mad levels in this place. And I guess I won't let us go any further if it's saying that we need to. The monster at the beach. No problem. Let's call our trusty bike.
Let's go!
Huh? Oh. Can I get down there? Can I call a horse? No, I can't call a horse either. Let me save. Against Pierce. Not Pierce, I meant strike damage.
Baton touch da.
Makasaremashita.
Assistant. Resist to physical attacks, I presume. You're just not gonna be able to do it, boy. Or maybe you will. Not with Yuna. Now, who has Kuria? It might be Muse.
Super
buffed version.
よし、これで大丈夫だ。よし、掴んだ。
Helix, all right. Some salt, pepper. If I could get the other missing fish, if I was able to get a King Marlin, then the other fish got to be somewhere here. Puffers in this area. A wind base. You're gonna have a lot of wind sip death after catching all these guys. Oh, it's a Merlin. Still missing the one though. Action 2. Another King Marlin. Just need to find the guy in between. What fish could it be? I don't know if he's even here. It's always the same fish. Maybe he just don't exist here. I'll hit 30 baits and then move along. Another green fish. Guess I could sell some wind scepter because I have so much of it. Alright, so it's gotta be in another location. Blank. Don't move. I have a sword. Time to lay down the law on these guys. So we got rifle and greatsword. Don't want to put this critical to waste, so we'll attack him.
Huh.
So these guys are all scaled. Let's see here. Helix. Let's try Helix out. Did you just get insta-killed? Frozen. Get hit by all the status effects, boy. Guy can't do nothing. It's frozen to death. Friends. The cavalry is here.
こちらが上だが、すでに包囲網は崩れた。それで、まだやり合うつもりか。
そのつもりはない。 ここで戦力を減らす意味など。
D4S5
スモークグレード、
ソイスターフラッシュ、
フラッシュグレード、
しまった、
ダンダースウィフト、
ざけんなくれ、
灰色の騎士トールズ第二とやら、
今回は引いてやる、だが次は容赦しない。
Quite the threatening remark as they run away。
取り逃したか、
ジニ
ー、スタングレネード、油断していましたね。
うん、私たちがうまく反応できてれば。
ああ、力不足だな。
いや、あの場合は自分の身を守れただけ上出来だ。それ以上の対応は次の課題としてつなげればいい。
はい、
精進します。
同じ失敗は繰り返しません。
もっともらしいことを。
ちゃんと共感してるみたいだね。
久しぶりだな、ユース。ミリアムも2ヶ月ぶりか。でも今日の夜に到着するんじゃなかったのか。
ナギ、飛行艇の整備が予定よりも早く完了してな、つい先ほどオルディス空港に到着したところだ。
で、パトリックに聞いて当たりをつけて追いかけたってわけ。ニシシ、完全に偶然だけどナイスタイミングだったみたいだね。
そんな短時間で私たちの行方を。
まったく、二人とも相変わらずというか。白馬で登場なんてさすがにあざとすぎるんじゃないか。
別に狙わずとも俺なら自然に絵になるというだけだ。
あ、僕も僕も。
やっぱりこの人が、あのルーファス総督の。
ああ、弟君に当たる方だな。
で、ちっこい方がチビウサの身内ってわけか。
別に身内というわけでは。
失礼、名乗りが遅れたな。
改めて、僕はミリアム、ミリアム・オライオンだよ。
アルバレア公爵家名代、ユーシス・アルバレアという。見知り置き願おうか、新七組の後輩たち。
His lunch, but they're nobility. They should be able to give me some gourmet sandwiches and food.
君の知り合いかね。会議の前日にゾロゾロと。おや、
アルバレアが自死、ユーシス・アルバレアです。以前帝都で何度かお目にかかっておりますが。
おお、久しぶりだな。いや、すっかり見違えたものだ。お父上はまあ残念だが、ルーファス殿も大活躍されている。これで君がクロイツェンを御せれば、アルバレア家の未来も安泰だろう。まあ開園家ほどではないだろうが。
行きます。
That does it for the day. I'll stop right there. That's a good place to stop. As I'm getting hit with a sleepy bug and I gotta get up early once again, as always. But as always, thank you all for joining the stream. I can't say for sure if I will be streaming tomorrow, but most likely I will. So until the next time, I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.